Okay, this is a short video just to show the weld lines that I do on my models. This is a 3.2 mm brass tube that's been cut on a 45 degree angle. We need this to mark out the shape later. Of course, we need milliput, a bit of water, a bit of kitchen cloth. Okay, now as you've mixed your milliput and rolled it out into long strips, just need to apply a little bit of water to your pre-prepared working area. And then take your milliput . Start to stick it in place, pressing it down a little. Doesn't matter if it's not in the right place to begin with. We can soon change where we want it to be. Just add a little bit more. Pressing it down all the time. Just keep working it backwards and forwards. Taking the edge of a knife, you can straighten things up a little. Just keep things nice and neat. And also from the bottom, just keep the excess off, swipe a little bit more water on there, keep pressing it down until you're happy that it's in the right place. So, next, you need to take your brass tube, in this case, start from this end and work your way that end, exactly as if you were welding. So, you take little short stabs and move along very, very slowly. If you're not happy with what you've done, you can always go back and restart again. So, if we try and zoom in a little more, and see it's coming together okay. Just a little bit more. Slowly work your way down to the opposite side. And here we have one completed. Well, if you're not happy with this, you can, like I say, you can start again, or you can go back over it a little in places. But what I find is that you're better off doing one complete line, as if you were welding. It comes out much neater. Anyway, hope that helps.